Pornhub is the largest and most popular porn site in the world. Owned by the mega porn parent company MindGeek, Pornhub averages 42 billion visits per year. That's 115 million visits every day. Most of the content featured on their site is user-generated, amassing 6 million new videos each year. That would take 169 years to watch. Pornhub has become the global epicenter of internet pornography. The company makes hundreds of millions of dollars through ad revenue, data collection, and premium subscriptions. And it's blatantly enabling and profiting from rape, sexual abuse, and child sex trafficking. Like the missing 15-year-old girl who was found after 58 videos of her rape were posted on Pornhub. Or Rose Kalemba, the 14-year-old, who the BBC reported was kidnapped at knife point, raped and assaulted on camera for 12 hours, and had to beg Pornhub for months and threaten legal action to remove the videos of her rape and torture. Or the images of a toddler being sexually abused, found through an investigation by the Sunday Times. Or the 22 women who were deceived and coerced by the producers of Girls Do Porn, the popular Pornhub partner channel, whose owners now face a federal indictment for child pornography, sex trafficking of a minor, sex trafficking, and sexual abuse. These examples only begin to scratch the surface of the sexual crimes found on Pornhub. According to the Internet Watch Foundation, in only 2 years, they processed and confirmed 118 cases of child rape and trafficking on Pornhub. These aren't models or actresses playing a role in a movie. These are real videos of women and children being sexually abused, violated, and traumatized. And Pornhub is deeply complicit. They have no system to reliably verify the age or consent of anyone featured in the videos it profits from. The largest porn site in the world makes it insanely easy for users to upload videos of real sexual violence. And in doing so, they forever memorialize the trauma of their victims, all for the profit and pleasure of Pornhub and its users. It's time to shut down Pornhub and hold them accountable for the rape, trafficking, and sexual abuse that they enable and profit from. Share this video and sign the petition at traffickinghub.com.